snugly, smugly and apathetically assuming on the part of the abused that if you're okay, then so are they. It's a dark way to justify your actions, your fucking yuppie factions. It's the elastic safety net, closest you'll ever get to any real threats, I fucking bet. You sit there, you roll a cigarette, you roll a cigarette. You roll a cigarette. That's the kind of compulsive flat act turns his convulsing heart black. Steals your spirit till they're just not in it. But for some strange reason, for some strange reason, still unbeknown to most, still you force it, force your claws into it. Gradually, scratchily, ratcheting up the pressure until inevitably, eventually, your dark underbelly blows. Bad news for friends, foes, those who are no-goes. Those who chose to pose with pros on front rows in shitholes where no beatnik twat deep down where's a clue what he's spewing at, because we're all blinking thinkers.
What's your name?
And that's it. Patrick Davis is my name, good sir.